This is what I eat in a day. I'm down 103 pounds. The first 2 years I did carnivore. Now I'm changing it up because I hit an 8-month stall, and this is how I'm breaking the stall. I do 8 ounces of 80-20 meat. This is stew meat. This is my coffee. And this, I add electrolytes to my water throughout the day. My lunch this week consists of zucchini and squash. This was a frozen bag. And Rouse, 2 tablespoons of Rouse marinara, red sauce, and 12 ounces of 93% ground beef. Supper is 7 ounces of chicken with 2 tablespoons of Rouse Alfredo, a little bit of salt, and a little bit of adobo with pepper. This is the one I use for my lunch, 2 tablespoons of this. So that is what I eat in a day. It's 1,650 calories, and that is how I am breaking my weight loss stall. One more thing, on days that I go to the gym, I add 1/2 a can of boneless, skinless pink salmon. So all of this comes out to 1,651 calories, and I forgot to add that in the morning, I added some salsa to my stew meat. This may be hard to read, but my protein is 145, carbohydrates 20 total, and fat is 101. So that is what I come out to at the end of the day.